Oh my god, I tried to suicide and then Simeon started calling me.
I almost shot you on the way down.
No killing, miss. No killing.
Oh, you did get me on the way down, mid. It says mid killed you.
Oh man, that was with a musket. I could pick up money. Didn't even drop anything. Gum.
So we're missing Jenny Jones, Dr. Peppers, and TDWP Mark.
Yes. Hype for Team Arcadia is not sure. What the hell is this, folks?
I need to get a...
Okay, approve of the flame.
I need to get TDWP Mark's phone number.
Fox, this car is a disgrace to the inside track name.
So
damaged.
That's my strategy. Plus, I already had these rooms on, so I was like, yeah.
Hey Jimmy
Jones!
Bloody hey. Hell, Jimmy Jones is here! I like chips and gravy!
Yeah, I'm already speaking to Chesk, Spaz, and Kobo, maybe replacing TDWP Mark. But he might pop on the line, so no worries.
I watched Victor's of last week's link, and it's just like, is Adam sleeping? Yeah, probably.
Hello.
I'm like, oh, I feel so bad.
Hello.
Jamie, hi.
Yo.
So, Dr. Peppers and TDWP Mark, then we're complete.
I would be totally gutted if Harry didn't make.
I mean, we already have Ison down, so that. Yes. Oh.
I think I missed something.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful art. That
I'm
beautiful.
Dumb. I'm dumb.
In fact, I'm going to take a picture of that art.
I sort of.
No, it's okay. Just like do a pose or something. Yes, you did that to me. I'm coming for a swim with you, Sean.
Does anybody know how to lower a metal?
Internet not letting
go in the wheels. Guess what I just done to this.
Oh, drop star.
Doesn't look too bad. Hello. Oh, I'll do that too. We'll look if we can.
Does anyone go over the track since fund it up there today?
Yeah, Ark just did it and he hit a 139.2.
Wow.
I'm joking. <Yeah. laughs>
Mate, for the best team in the whole world. Awesome, Andre.
So guys, what are your best laps? I got a 14.5.
I got a 1 minute.
Uh-huh.
I got a 1 second. No, huh?
Fox, who was that? No, that was Fox. Who the hell shot me with a flare? Yeah, it was that key dumbbag.
It wasn't the MLC. Down there.
I'm going to pass it forward.
Twas me. Wah.
The Arcadia's color is looking pretty nice in the Prairie.
Did anyone get Dr. Peppers or TDWP VP Mark on the line? I just got on GTA Online invite again.
Off-road on this track is totally not necessary.
Jane? Indeed. But to be honest, I'm the only one with these rims on my web scene, they look so good.
But these off-road wheels quite short, this car.
Yeah, your low-rider rims are awesome as well. And I think Sean Everson has the same rims every race, am I correct?
Raiders, the official wheels of all racing crews.
I'm always using the off-road that Mark has. Fuck y'all.
Oh, there is the butchered pronunciation of my surname, as always.
Is that a sneak preview to the Stocks and Custom Championship?
Oh my god. This is an even better shot from up here. I'm even higher up. Right now, I am higher than willzigg was in last week's race.
that's questionable.
Alright, everyone look at me. I think, is that...
I'm not sure I can see you, man.
Lucas is shooting flares at me.
I see you.
That's against the rules. It's kind of sad to shoot flares as a host who kind of forbid it. I kind of did.
I can see you, Mark. Oh, can you see me, Mark? Can see only the back of my car.
Alright, I'm awesome. Are you recording right now?
Oh, yeah, there.
Okay,
Hello.
Is Jamie here? Yes, Jamie's here.
You don't need to look at me anymore, I'm just taking pictures of the inside track cars now. I got one of everyone, though.
Yeah, we should do the introductions. Alright, everyone get on top of their car.
Wait, Lucas. We still have 11 minutes until the race. Don't we normally do team introductions
okay,
right
I'm,
here?
Yes, okay, I'm kind of stressing, like always. Never mind. Forget what I said, listen to Mark.
Because I'm thinking, other Mark probably, if he's gonna make it for the race, he's probably just waiting until just before the race starts. And Harry said he's gonna be late anyway.
But wait, where's Orkmos's car, and why is this Prairie black?
Which
Prairie
is
this?
Now.
Can you see him?
Oh, it's the... yeah, wow.
You know what's awkward right now?
Come on, get team.
No, I can't see you, Jimmy. Are you
get
up here?
Get team snapper back.
Yeah,
or
your
chatterbox in there.
Your northwest. How do you think?
Wait, can you guys park both cars in the corner?
Oh yeah, there you are.
Can you guys both park it in the corner?
What?
Hey, okay. Mid, how's it going?
Out.
have put it here so you don't need to despawn it when getting your normal cross. Then that you are.
Oh, I saw that.
I will make sure they won't despawn if you will get.
Oh
there.
Yeah.
Alright, you should be able to move it now, because I put it to everyone.
So, you guys get your own cars now, then I will stay in one
that
of the two,
my
so
car.
It won't despawn.
That's the car I'm going to use in the race.
Thanks so much.
So, whose car is who? It's, yours is the Prairie, right? Arkmaster. Okay. So you get your Rhapsody. Wait, whose car was Prairie again?
What?
Mid. Mid,
no.
So you painted
no.
your thing in IKEA colors, even though
yeah.
you'll need it in gasoline green.
Yeah.
And
well. Yeah.
Is this a serious one?
Yeah.
Or not?
Yes.
I'll join IKEA Carafe event and then I'll put it on all the... Did anyone else get that message from Bill in there? Rally Cross event. Let's all join it. Fuck the MCES.
I didn't even get a message to this
one. Join my session for more details.
Yeah, from now on, we're gonna color our cars IKEA colors.
You can't suddenly change your team to Team IKEA.
Yeah, we can. We were dropped by Chatterbox.
Because, in the MCES, isn't the rules that you have to... Oh, there's Mark and Lane. But it's the rule that you have to be sponsored by a GTA business in this event.
Yes, it is. Yeah.
You can be Crappia.
Change the name to, Crappia.
Yeah.
Team Crappia.
Just take your car gasoline green, for God's sake. How hard can it be? How hard can it be?
Color. Mark, you were in the way.
Yeah. I guess you didn't touch me.
Oh,
on your screen. Oh, they're all here now. All the scumbags are turning up
guys,
now.
Don't be disappointed. There's always a chance of the Peppers disconnecting.
Yeah, I'm sure if Harry disconnects, I'll be really disappointed. I don't think I'd be able to live with that.
Was in a 9F. That doesn't. Aww.
Yeah.
So. Arkmaster, please. Yeah, you guys have time, but just getting us in green chatterbox team colors. Yeah, no problem.
Oh, sorry.
Just
sorry,
as long as you're here. But
sorry,
this, I'm awesome. You can get in 9F. It's my second car. Even I can't get in it.
What are you doing? We're having a good time.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, we're doing some stuff. Remember? Winky face.
Yeah, Ark. As if you've got 10 points, mate. As if you've got 10 points.
I bet all of our team points at Dr. Pepper's are going to get
10 points. Oh, wait. Dooch and Reservoir, look up at me. That looks awesome with your Molotov.
What? No, but
like,
are you sure?
I'm in front and above. Yeah. Dooch is looking at me now.
Ark, I haven't done a full lap. So that's a good
Nobody come out yet. Is that it?
Is that it?
I can tell you're on the U.
Steven Seeking Wonder, boy. Steven Seeking Wonder.
Well, the cars are all white now.
Yes. Right, let's do team introductions first. I'm getting Dr. Peppers and TDWP Mark in.
Okay, so I bet all of our team points that during the race we can catch up to Mark.
Well, I will take that bet of all of your 4 points that you've got for the whole championship.
Alright, mate.
Okay, guys, I'm having a police car who's, guarding our parked cars. How cool is that? The police is protecting our meetup. He's having a holiday or something. Swedish holidays today.
So, your country shares the same holidays as Scandinavia now, does it? Oh, wait, you are part of Scandinavia, aren't you? Yeah.
Guys, I went all the way to LSP.
Yes, Mark, hello.
I went all the way to LSP
Mark,
to change my colors back, and I forgot to change my colors back, and I just realized. I'm gonna go back for the third time.
Come on, Ari. When Harry is here, and if Harry is here, and we actually...
Well, yeah, Ark, that was worth it for your one headlight.
Are we actually waiting for Harry?
Yeah, we are for the team interruptions. I'll be lost to Charter, we'll do them.
You need to move your 9F with this, now that Mark's here.
Mark and Park next to my Rhapsody.
We can't just have a random 9F, this is not the MCES way.
It isn't definitely way.
Look at everyone. Everyone's trying to move it.
Don't stop. For fuck's sake, it isn't fucking Death and West Live. It doesn't matter.
It has the emblem.
Yes.
And the color.
Yes. Just leave it there. It doesn't matter.
Jeez, bro.
Stop this. I can't
have
move
that,
it.
We can't have
so
our team Buffalo.
Yes, but you got our team IKEA.
Yeah, we are.
No, you're not.
I could be anything. Doesn't say in the team IKEA.
Stop fucking killing people. And with people, I mean myself. Thanks.
Oh, because there goes half my money getting another gasoline green. Why do we?
I swear, the next kill that will be there will be a flipping warning. Then you will get penalties.
All right, so we're gonna do team intro soon. So everyone should probably get on their cars now.
Harry is not here, but if Mark is here, we will do team introductions.
I'm awesome. Who are you replacing?
Where's Mark?
Lucas, I assume you've invited Harry, yeah?
Yes.
Oh no, he's not on GTA yet. Just come back.
We won't wait for him. Well, we will wait for the race, but not wait for the team intro. We're waiting for Mitch to get his Prairie back and Mark to be. Oh, what are you planning to do, Mitch?
What are you doing? No, yeah, that's
No.
So where's TDWP Mark?
No.
He's almost right.
No.
Where's mid? I can't see mid because it's off the radar.
There's mid. What a feel. What a feel, mid. What a feel.
What are you talking about, dude? That was perfect.
Oh no. Stalker.
Yes, well, you can
if
enjoy
you do,
this.
I swear you will not attend this round.
Yeah, and Ark, you'll get a 5-point penalty, and that will mean Team Chatterbox is on -4.
What? I thought we had more than that.
Yeah, I was kind of making a joke about how shit your team is.
I don't even know how many points we have. I thought you were being serious.
I really can't make any of those jokes because I am gonna really do badly in this round. And they track,
you did 200 practice laps.
I know.
Why did
I
punch Alex in passive mode? I'm trying to punch your car.
Alright, let's get on our cars now. Nice. You've got a nice big target there, Art.
Me too, when I'm using slug rounds.
What the hell is Mark doing? He's like going forwards and... Oh, there he is. Right, okay. Alright, Mark is almost here, so we should all get on our cars and do this.
Everyone get on the... Come on, Harry. Where are you? Harry said you would be late, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, wait.
Please cross. Fox, can you do your Prairie a little bit backwards so it's in line with the rest of the cars? It has the details that make it cool.
Mr. Enobot having everything perfect.
I think Fox is the AFK
with
this, and
we
don't have access to his car.
Do you have access to his car? Maybe it's too cool.
No, I don't.
We have one wheel on.
Don't
what
set
do
the sirens on, it's annoying. Now,
right, so we need Adam and I'm awesome to follow Deutch around to the team goes.
Thanks, I'm awesome.
I'm awesome, yeah, you need to follow Deutch around.
But I look me and Mark's matching outfits. They could be identical though, because high life isn't for females.
Right, we're gonna go with team intros now.
Come on,
Dishata,
right,
let me
part.
Give me a
minute.
Okay.
Alright,
so inside track. They're horrible. Clearly. Marlowe, fourth place, mid to fourth place. Shooting for Leza. And Twilight King's Apprentice. The Turkish Delight, Fox of Flynn. replacing Victor in GT2. Over here we have Devin Weston. Is a TDWC Mark. Best connection in Nodal. And Lucas, what's your name, right? Yeah. Lucas, the team owner, Iron Fist organizer, making it off NGT1. I have Chatterbox, Relaxed, Armmaster, and Mid. Forgot what their team was called. So they changed it. And next is Ego Chaser. Alex has been eating the energy bars on his Prairie. It's King of Italian style. And I'm awesome, replacing Aishan in GT1. He does YouTube. Don't know if he told you, but and then it's me and Reservoir Doc for Ring of Fire. I'm in GT2. Reservoir Doc GT1, DOG with the Molotovs. And, alright, where do we get here? God Squad 1. This is Jetson with Pundit and Sean. Sean currently leading GT1 Championship. Pundit on Poland's home track. Could be probably a favourite for this one. And next we have... Pigpen with Downsaw and willzigg. Where's willzigg? Probably off his opening den somewhere. And then... And last of all, we have Core Squad 2, Arcadius, currently winning the championship, is Jamie. Given the air to us. He's been unlucky with disconnections, but he might be back this year. So. And I think that's everyone.
Yay. Alright. So Adam and I also need to go up there for the flare shoot.
Away from me, Ark.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Chatter, thanks for doing the team introductions. We'll see where we will. Also, every single team introduction, there has been something that it's forgotten to be mentioned. About Rhapsodys Doc. Rhapsodys Doc has a Noto t-shirt.
Whoa.
I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous.
So does Kobo.
Yes, I know, but he's not here yet. So everyone get on top of their cars.
Do you YouTube guys know where you're going to for the flare show?
Fuck, I don't have a clue.
Oh, I don't have a bloody clue, mate. I'm from fucking New Zealand and it's 3 in the morning.
Fuck you up, Ken.
Hey, patrol cars there again. Hi.
Just let us know when you're up there.
Everyone.
I think folks will flame line.
Oh, wait, I see some movement. I think that's Adam up there. He's going way up to the top.
Shot
oh, he just fell. Oh, for fuck's sake, Adam.
Everyone should shoot flares in my direction. That would be pretty cool.
I can see that I'm off some dot. Where is that, Adam? I'm off some. Where the hell are you? Which one?
To the flare.
Well.
Up there.
I have no idea where he is.
Uh-oh. I'm wanted for shooting.
Oh, he just shot a flare down. There he is.
Okay. Everyone,
right,
get on top of your cars. No, don't shoot flash yet. It will be mass explosions, remember. Stop shooting flash.
Oh yeah, shit, yeah. Watch. If your car goes on fire, drive it away. You don't want Victor Part 2.
Alright, everyone stop. Let all the flares run out. Then get on top of your cars.
Shit, we you guys gonna shoot at me or at him?
Yeah,
I will go, but I'm just flashing my parking spot.
Okay, Adam's up there now. Let's all shoot flares at him when...
Wait, 1 second. Everyone, get on top of your cars, remove from the level if you have it.
Alright, where I'm pointing is where Adam is.
Yes.
You can you yield it? Or do you want to get a location?
Alright. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everyone.
I look good on you.
In before Adam edits this part out of his video.
Oh no, I'm keeping
it. Alright, everyone make sure your car isn't burning.
Oh, fuck's sake. I was just about to host this.
I'm driving my car the hell out of here in case it goes on fire.
Stop shooting flares now, thanks.
You're dead!
Ah,
he's done right. I'll be talking this whole way, because I'll be on Skype. Yeah. I don't think I'll be able to hear you guys either. So I'll have to just go with the
Okay, in 5... Not now. Stand the slip stream off and catch you.
In before first.
Hey, the cap is in the session as well, by the way.
First.
Yeah, FoxyFlame is AFK, I'm afraid. How long should we wait for him?
Are you sure he's AFK? He just ran me over, like, not even a minute ago.
Alright, then never mind. Oh, he's here.
There he is. And reservoir, and now just Harry.
Let's
start. Go. Go before Harry joins. Go! Now, what you invite him?
It says that Harry's in the session, so...
Yes, he does.
He's probably joined the session and come driving to the car meet to find no one there, and a lot of flares burning out.
And,
good news, everyone! Guys, I'm having really good news. Anthony, 11...
Wait, Lucas, before you say anything, I think you should, before you forget, put the laps to 25.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now, but thanks for mentioning. You know how retarded I am.
I think we all know. Yeah.
3 to 5 equals 25.
Okay, I suggest one extra lap just so we can see the changes Pundit made.
Willzigg left.
Yeah,
One formation lap.
I feel like Willzigg's router probably got a contact high from his spliff.
Willzigg decided he was too sober to race.
Wait, did Aishan make it or no?
No.
No, I wasn't replacing him.
Oh, in real life problems.
I think, Willzigg's either gone offline or my friend's list is glitched. Probably my friend's list is glitched. He's not
yeah,
sure
I
enough.
Yeah, I invited him, but it hasn't shown up.
Is everyone if he's offline, I will. He's playing story. Well, that will do. If he's going offline,
he went offline.
Yeah, we will start. Sorry, man.
Well, he can console himself with a wheel line of Charlie.
Yeah, back at the first round, Fox for Flame disconnected at this stage as well, and we didn't wait. Yes, sir. Should I try to get a reserve in?
No reserves.
He gets a point for showing up, like, folks.
Oh, he's online.
He's online again. So.
Okay, should we wait?
Yeah, he's online.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, my entire little hand is full of balls. We were back. So we will wait.
What did you just say? My hand is full of balls.
That's what I heard.
That's how Lucas warms up. He's a little... There's a little self-pleasure.
Oh,
himself
just, timed out, but I'm getting back with you, guys.
Oh my god.
This,
who invited Chesk at the last minute for the second week in a row?
Chesk, get the fuck out.
He's gonna join, probably.
I just cancelled his invite.
We should invite Little Dale.
Yeah.
If someone does, I'll give them like $5.
I'm back. I just got a message. I don't know who's.
Why is Apex white out?
I did not invite him.
That's Connor and Chesk have both been invited to this now.
I invited Chesk because he said he wanted to be a reserve. Yeah, I know. Oh, yes. I just got 3 messages that I needed to do 25 laps, but I didn't look it up yet. But thanks for mentioning.
Yeah, I see these. That makes sense.
I cannot invite you.
It will be 26 laps. First lap will be a formation lap, getting all the positions and.
Alright. Are we waiting or are we just gonna go? Because we're really behind schedule there.
Willzigg is online, maybe you wanna...
Yeah, I'm giving him a try to keep going, because he missed a few rounds already. I'm giving him 2 minutes now.
If he can't get back in, and we get a reserve, does that reserve have to go to 8th place because of his penalty?
Yeah, but if... No, the reserve not, but Willzigg will be last place next race if he... Won't show up today.
I love the fact that Willzigg got a penalty, because it's like, we're so professional, we even penalize people for taking drugs in those. after each race now, we all have to piss into a urine sample beaker and send it to the Netherlands for all to test it.
He's joining. No, we will start and we will find out if he fucks up or not.
Yes, well... when Willzigg starts the race in a blister, in a chrome blister...
Okay, guys, if Willzigg is here, yes, we're getting started. Everyone check, is everything fine? Weather clear?
No, you need to turn ketchup and slipstream on.
Yeah, time of day current, sorry. Forgot that. But let's get started. First lap. Formation lap. We finished the lap. Have a look at the changes Pundit made. Then, Sean Everson and Pundit lead us, and we will guess at the after the hairpin.
This is good because I don't know how to go around the first corner.
So everyone knows their positions, I assume.
Nope.
Okay, first is Team Jetpen Racing. Second, Team Arcadis. Third, Big Pen, apart from Willzigg, who will be last. Fourth, Ring of Fire. Fifth, Ego Chaser. Sixth, Team Chatterbox. Seventh, Devon Western Racing. Eighth, Inside Track Betting.
I think you meant IKEA. IKEA Racing.
Shut up, you non-Scandinavians.
Okay, I'm 6. Everyone, formation left. Follow Jefferson.
Guys, there's green clouds coming out the windows of Willzigg's car right now. Green smoke clouds. yes. And there's Bob Marley on the radio.
Oops.
Where's everyone going?
Yeah, formation left.
Yeah, but I thought we were gonna get into position first.
Okay.
I am in position right now.
Go ahead of me, guys.
Go. What?
I'm in 6th. I'm waiting for people to get ahead of me.
Okay.
I'm 3rd last, so... I think it's correct. Now, behind me inside.
How can you be 3rd last if I'm 3rd last?
Yeah. Because everyone gained a position, because Willzigg went from 3rd to 8th.
Oh, is Willzigg in GT1?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, okay, I forgot.
He's a GT1 car riding from...
Alright, everyone in position for GT1, let me check. Go a little bit slower, Sean.
Do that
in the race as well, Sean, if you would be saying.
First, Team Jetson, why is it second? Arcadius. Third, Pigpen, fourth, Ring of Fire, correct, after Ring of Fire, you could chase it, yes.
Oh, good one, Lucas, fucking...
I was reading
crashing
at
the hairpin on the formation map. Right, well, Willzigg not in position, because he should be right behind me. Willzigg, you don't have to be right behind the GT2s, you're just last in GT1, isn't that right?
No, he needs to be last in GT1.
He's last in GT2 right now.
Willzigg! you're last in GT1.
So behind me, Willzigg. Behind the beautiful purple Rhapsody.
If we would have put Dr. Peppers in last place, like, behind GT2, he wouldn't win. I'm quite sure about that.
I don't know, dude. I think you're underestimating him.
I assume GT2 is in position. Can any of the GT2 drivers confirm?
Yeah. Probably.
Yeah.
Probably.
classic mid. I don't care, man. Probably. Who gives a fuck?
I don't care.
I'm in sixth. It doesn't matter for anyone else.
So, let's finish this lap slow. Quite slow, just a little bit slower as we're going now. Race is on after the hairpin.
Okay,
I get you. After
the hairpin, we finish straight. You guys will notice. Gasoline green looks kind of
nice. Nice lines, Alex.
Yep.
The gap between GT1
and GT2. Alright, Lucas, after this hairpin, that's when we're racing, is that right?
No. I will say when girls get started. Sean knows when we will start racing. Like, on the big straight, after the hairpin, on the big straight.
Round the round.
And we hear your gap from it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Okay, now we're having this slow hairpin.
This is a chicane, not a hairpin.
Yeah, but the hairpin with like the ball with us is booked up, I couldn't get.
Yeah.
I didn't even notice any
Come
of the
on.
Differences.
Let's turn
back. Now I see the barrier.
Get on there, back.
After the incoming hairpin.
Sean, wait up.
Yeah, this is.
Go.
Oh my god, did I actually?
Yeah. Good luck, everyone.
Go!
I'm trying to get as.
Oh
no!
This is unfortunate.
The instant overtaking reservoir.
Aww. This is sad. Man, if
classic.
It would be a safety card, it would be called out, but good luck, everyone. Wait, it's just started.
Lucas, see what happens? You can't trust Rolling Stars.
I was trying to get as close as possible to Alex so I can make sure he get a better runoff.
Look, Moss, I know, if I hope you understand the runoff alternatives to a Rolling Start because no GTA mode is available.
Yeah.
But before the hairpin, I can put him out to go a little bit too close.
Get wrecked, Ark Monster.
Took the soak out.
Oh, man.
Three wide.
Two wide for it.
Sean,
he's gonna
please
for
go defense mode. Like. Don't let Harry win.
What?
And how is that even possible? Holy shit. Oh, my God. I never get one over the side. Oh no, he's boxed it off. Well, oh, man mode Dr. Peppers, man mode Dr. Peppers, goes for an overtake on Ivan. I mean, I'm also ghost defensive. Makes me. Oh! Oh, that wasn't too appropriate, but. Well defended by Morrison.
Lucas, can I remind you that you're a racer, not a commentator?
yeah,
you don't have a Scottish accent, so you can't be a commentator.
I'm delaying Dr. Peppers, I'm proud of myself. Go, Sean! This motherfucker takes the fucking.
Oh, okay, calm down, little Bill.
Get ready.
I had a better run! Oh my god! I can't.
Oh, I'm just.
No! You're sitting inside again! But I have the better tour gate. I'm having the outside tour gate. Because he knows. This track better than I do.
Oh, mid!
No!
Oh, get wrecked, Team Chatterbox. Get wrecked.
That's not nice, Mark. You screwed
up. I apologize.
Yeah, you screwed up.
Get fucking wrecked, Team Chatterbox.
But hey, Mark, I'm having your position right now.
Yeah. And slow down and let me pass
defending,
if you want.
Defending, I'm awesome. Let me overtake him.
Keep crashing, Sean.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm awesome. Can't handle the bus. Oh, wait, you can? Holy shit. Wait, tell me your message. Whipping tap one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is intense.
Did I hit you? I'm awesome.
Yes, you did on my screen anyway.
I did not on mine, like... Okay.
Oh, I got the outside door take and I'm awesome. I've got my beloved position back, guys. Oh, now I'm in the third. Get wrecked, Lucas.
Oh, the fire! Man, this is worse than I thought. I was like, this is going to be very close with all the TG1 cars.
Whoops.
Oh, come on, man. Leon, your breaking point. Holy shit. Hey.
You were guys. I will take it upon myself to catch up to Harry and beat him.
Ah,
you guys
just
stay behind me.
What?
You fucking ram me in the back and you don't wait. What the
I'm
hell?
I'm awesome. Okay. I'm gonna have a great time watching that overtake I did on you on YouTube. The first time I'm gonna have a bad time watching that horrible overtake.
Oh, Mitch, shut up. Mitch is sending me messages.
Distraction.
Ah, he's offline now.
Whoops.
This is a lot. These Rhapsodys are like bumper cars. Holy shit. If you can be consistent in all this action, you're. Wow. I can impress this. Where did you go?
Well, I crashed when I tried to overtake you and. Now I'm last.
Okay. No, I crashed too, because I wasn't paying attention. Shit. Okay, where's the footstock? Willzigg behind me. Freeze pace. Pop lap modes. I think it's actually pretty intense with his awkward lead silence on the mic. At least. Well, you tried, Tom. You tried. Well, I'm off topic, but, I'm going to make a poll on. You guys can basically vote three guys in this championship. Who all can determine all the trophies, like trophy for biggest match of a nationalist, trophy for best color scheme, etc. Yeah, you can vote on that, because you can see that shit in this house. Also, most potato internet will also be a thing.
TDWP.
No, he never disconnected yet.
Just because Delirious Mind is not here, but for me it's now Delirious Lag.
Well, it hasn't been any observatories yet.
The most beautiful tattoo of a winning car.
Yes. I'm an artist.
Why did you do it, man?
It's not a big deal to me, honestly.
Now when you finally get a girlfriend and he asks you why the fuck is there a car on your ankle, you just say, because I want to race in GTA. That's cool.
Yeah.
I think it's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it could look a little bit better, but the idea of
it
would
look a lot better, obviously.
But it's the idea.
Oh, wow.
Oh. I'll give you that one, I'm awesome. That was a nice overtake. But
and
I've got a better run on you here, though.
Hi, YouTube.
Any, if you want to book me for a personal appearance, my email address is marklyle@gmail.com.
you're going to regret that you said it.
Motion.
But one question, do you guys have Twitter? Shit. Bring out the paste.
Whoa! Council.
Hi.
Hold him up, I'm awesome. Hold him up.
Go on, GQ1, let's go.
Yeah, indeed. Come on, take Mark out. Hold Mark up. It's being recorded, man.
Actually, I'm awesome. You're not lagging for me so far, touch wood.
The only thing that's lagging is like the frame rate. My frame rate is retardedly fast, but it doesn't matter. I'm pretty used to it.
I usually get that at the start of it.
Okay, now I'm lagging.
Yes. Yes. I mean, I'm so sorry.
Lucas, look behind.
It doesn't matter if I take you guys out because of my leg, it isn't a yes, but I'm awake. I should.
Look, just look behind.
Oh, Orc also is lacking OSs as well. Beware, guys, beware.
I need to start hot lapping there. Crash, 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 crash,
The moment you say I'm going to hot lap, you will crash.
I know, but I've been so, like, I've been so ridiculously overcautious so far, like taking such granny lines.
Yeah, that's what I do while I'm hot lapping. And get like stuck.
I did that in the start. But
that resulted in. But to be honest, you don't need to practice on the web, Steve, as well, for so much traction.
Oh well. I practiced
yeah.
for like a week, but then the start just ruined it for me. I'm actually on the same pace as Harry. What?
No.
I mean, I'm not calling to him at all. On that scoreboard.
I'm also, can we make a deal? If you let me through, I will delay Mark if I can, and then you can have your position back if Mark is behind me.
Never make a deal with a Dutchman, I'm awesome. The first lesson
I will give you free weed. I will give you
free weed. Why would you need you to get me free weed? Just go drive next to Willzigg's car, you'll get high off the stench.
My neighbor's growy. Wow, man, how lame. It's in our garden.
Right now, like, I am like Harry's best friend right now. Harry and Sean, it's not like we would be challenging them anyway, but the way I'm holding these three off is just like, they're off. We're not going to see them.
I like
until
this
straight.
It makes optics so easy if you don't get the, if you get the hairpin good.
I never get it.
Mark, realize you're in third. You're out of your comfort zone.
I feel very comfortable right now. I could get used to this.
Now you can. Oh no!
Oh yes.
I can smell Willzigg from here. It's like, oh, I feel it. I feel it. Nah, just kidding. That's huge. That you have like bathrooms in here that smell like weed just because weed is such a regular.
Oh fuck!
Smell.
I'm awesome. What the hell, man? Why did you let him through?
He fucked up the hairpin.
I'm awesome. Do you live in Canada? You've never mentioned that before.
Yeah,
his forum takes his hockey, bacon, and maple syrup. What the fuck do you think he's from?
And back when I insulted Victor, sorry by the way, back when I insulted Victor with Finland, he was like, ah, if you're going to say I'm from America instead of Canada, I will fucking kill you.
Nice,
man.
Nice.
Wait, why didn't you give me space?
What happened?
You
What happened? I didn't even notice, dude.
You drove. You didn't even notice. I was beside you, then I'm not surprised you drove me into that fence.
Did I drive you into a fence?
Yes.
I had no idea, I'm sorry. I had no idea that I did that.
Yeah.
Nah. Mark, don't wait. Hold them up. It's all I ask. Hold them all up. Right.
I saw on the first hairpin that you were coming up the inside. I thought you were going to take me up the inside. So
yeah, I know you can have overtakes there, but it was like, I could take advantage of you going a little bit wide, so I did, and you were able to give me some space, but still kept your position. But the only thing that would happen, I would be a little bit closer to you, but
I mean,
you didn't realize I was beside you.
Yeah, and I can't wait now anyway, because then
Just delay them. Doesn't matter.
We can't have Ark in third. Thinks he's from Scandinavia. He knows nothing.
No. Come on, man. I'm making a good job of catching up.
Come on. Meet
disconnected. If you delay
them. At least get some points. My team.
That's the Ark Marshal again. Well, that's the silence.
How's GT2 doing? What's the situation back there?
Are there GT1 cars in GT2 territory yet?
There was.
Art, there is no space there, don't even think about it.
Yeah, I just braked.
All the defense.
After this, we should all join Anthony with his new track.
Mark!
Yes,
I didn't touch you.
I mean, I'm not blaming you.
Mark, if I manage to catch up to you, like, if I pass, I'm awesome and dark, will you let me through?
No.
No?
Where are you?
I like how you say, if I catch up to you, as if that's going to be a challenge.
It is. It is.
Oh my
man.
God, the sun.
Yeah, the sun is so blinding.
The sun, it makes me lag even more. Holy shit. Oh wait, it might mark.
Where are you going down, sir? The fourth one, the third one.
My best lap will be so rubbish, but...
Oh, shit.
I'm on the outside, but
I haven't had like clean air in 11 laps. Maybe for like 3 corners or so. Did you let Ark through?
You lucky bastard, Ark. You took advantage of me having to adjust to the sunlight.
You leave the dolphin in the left corner. That's why I got you.
Mark, you're in comfort zone now. You're in 4th. You'll get 10% more speed if you're in 4th. Hidden mechanic. Marcel is in 4th, he will get 10% performance boost from all his oversteering cars.
Go away, I'm awesome, just go away.
You're on YouTube, man. You're on YouTube.
I don't like being on YouTube. That's twice he's got me. He's done me at that hairpin twice. Whoa, what the hell are you doing? What are you doing, man? You nearly ran me into the wall.
I'm awesome. Is that takeout from Mark on me on YouTube? It's no problem. You did it. I know, but just so you can see what happened, so it won't happen in future races.
Lucas.
Yes.
Oh, never mind. Oh, get wrecked, Art.
Oh no! This is the best race ever. I've never been so not lonely in a race before. Oh,
I'm awesome.
Scared of it. We need 2 depths.
I'm awesome. Keep pressing R3. I want lots of shots of me on YouTube chasing you down.
Right, I want lots of shots on YouTube.
Now on the street,
I'll
flash my lights on and off for YouTube. Lucas. Go away.
Nah.
Well, I'm also reserving
for. I should.
I think Eisen would have been in the top three. His left times were pretty good.
Well, I like it when Mark says things like that. I just wish Lucas would say it more in this race.
I'm just waiting. Oh, fuck!
Yes! Yes! As if right on cue, it happens. Right. I'm awesome. We've got clean air from Lucas and Art for a little bit, so, yeah, you need to...
Oh, my Rhapsody is damaged. I'm just having 30% armor. You guys can...
R3, I'm flashing my lights. R3.
Art, I know I have the pace. If we won't battle, we can catch up to those two, alright?
Oh, listen to this. This is disgraceful. You just keep racing for your own position.
Oh no!
Was he in GT2?
He was in GT1.
They were trailing GT2.
And Mid?
Mid's also in GT2. So there's only 6 GT2 guys left.
No, Westworld.
You said
Westworld
was
7 GT2.
Oh, of course, yeah, sorry, yeah. My bad.
Okay.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I said I have to pace, but my car's damaged, I forgot.
R3. One of these times I'm gonna shout that and it's gonna cause you to crash.
Oh no, 13 laps to go with a damaged Rhapsody. Shit.
I'll tell you, if you manage to hold this position, I will give you all the credit. They're coming in as a reserve nerd. After I've done fucking...
First podium finishing was, oh my god. Lag plus damaged Rhapsody plus heart licking.
Oh, happy Mark! Yay! Oh, I'm awesome!
No! Oh, fucking hell, what was that arc?
Listen to them, I'm awesome. It's all about us now.
Arc! What the fuck was that?
Lucas, was that my fault?
Yes! You drove in completely and that happened. How can you...
Wait.
How could you not see that?
You were lagging so badly, you were just jumping all over the screen on my screen.
Yeah.
I love it, yeah.
So, what should I do?
Yeah, what do you think?
I think I should play for you, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, you should both just wait for each other and have this debate with your car.
No,
stuff.
I just go. I need to respawn anyway. What's the best place to respawn?
It's not safe to have this debate with your cars running. You should both pull over and discuss.
Okay, I respawned. This better be worth it. I'm having willzigg on my tail right now.
Oh,
this feels so much better. This will be my race where I won't get the scores from, like the first race. Mark, can you check how many seconds I lost to that respawn? Can anyone see...
Oh my god, I'm taking that hairpin so slowly.
7 seconds on Ark. You're going to pay for that takeout, holy shit.
That's right, Lucas, you pit him.
Same goes for you, Mark.
I had no idea that I think you weren't even anywhere near me. I didn't see your car.
You should see the freaking shot, man. Oh well. But no worries. for you it was like I was behind you. Ark was behind me and completely crashed me into a... Yeah. If he didn't see it, it would be... And he would be kind of blind. With kind, I mean like, this never happened before.
Oh, I made a big mistake.
Yes!
We've got some nice clean air now, I'm awesome. Oh fuck you, Ark. Get your ass back here now.
Defend each other, I need to catch up. I made another mistake. Hit at the inside barrier.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, I have a backup plan.
No. Only the first three. Top two.
I've got to say, I'm down in 5th, which is, you know, not good, but this has been by far the most enjoyable race so far. Thank you very much. Ark knows where his bread's buttered. He hands me back my 4th, where I belong. Oh, you dirty, dirty! Nah, you cannot just say that was legit, Ark. That was a... Oh my god. Ark, are you seriously going to keep that position? That was just completely dive-bombing. Completely dive-bombing cut me off there. Thank you. Good guy.
I think Sean and Dr. Pepper are battling. Dr. Pepper has caught up to Sean.
Come on, Ari.
Alex, I'll get you, I'll go past you on this street. I was gonna say, oh, that's fine. Thank you,
Mark,
Alex.
Sorry about the dive bomb.
It's alright, man. I was only like, half jokingly annoyed because I thought you were just, you know. But you're a good half Scandinavian, Ark. I know you're not a good racer. Holy shit, Alex is fucking catching up to me in his Prairie. That Prairie's fucking sick straight line speed.
He's a lap behind.
I know, but that's what I mean. I just lapped him and now he's catching me again. Yeah.
I've got my first 7-0 for Lenny.
Come back.
I am driving like an old woman in this race. Just need to stack one of it faster. Oh, what a battle! I bet on their screen, Sean, like, there's not even a battle. It's a joke, Casey. I can't, it just feels so wrong without Lucas speaking.
I'll go wide here.
Okay.
Go on, Ari.
Ooh, the battle. Oh, come on, Sean. Come on, Sean. We want a new winner in GT. I think Harry's... Has Harry won every single race where he's been in, because last week I shone one, but Harry wasn't in.
No, he shone one last time.
Yeah, but Harry wasn't here last week, so I think Harry's won every race that he's been in so far. So yeah, I'm supporting Sean, but only because I want to see a new winner. They're fucking miles ahead of me, I also, like, seriously need to start crashing a bit. Why is it that you can say that, and, like, if I said that, I would crash in the next corner, but you can say that three times, and it doesn't jinx you. No.
I'm awesome. Do you have a real name that we could call you by?
What? Really? Okay. Yeah. I'm awesome for 20 syllables.
Yeah.
Says you, Ark. You don't have a real name.
Alex, I've told you like a million times.
Was that you in the Skype chat? Alexi.
Yeah, that's me.
Wow, okay.
But since Ark is shorter than Alex, you may just as well call me that.
Please let me by.
And there's also an Alex already here, so.
But you are Alex or Alexi? Because it's not the same, you know that?
I'm Alexi, but I just...
Yeah, it's not the same, because Alex is like Alexander, but Alexi would be like, I don't know, it's another name.
Yeah.
In Italian is Alexi, in Russian is Alexei.
Okay.
Which is not Alexander. Oh fuck, the first GT2 left me, oh my god. Johnson's first in GT2.
Who's first in GT2?
Wait.
It's Jamie, I think. Because I heard Jamie a minute ago saying that he's lapping Alex, which means he's getting close to New York.
Just lapped me. So...
I lapped Alex, like, what, two laps ago, I think?
Ark is in GT1.
Yeah, I'm in GT1.
This is all the proof you need that Team Arcadius is OP as fuck. Hey, Jamie Jones, do you have a real name that we can call you?
Yeah, Chin.
Alright, cool.
He's Alex as well. Oh yeah, Alex.
Mark Lyle, do you have a real name that we could call you by?
What you all don't know is that Mark isn't actually my first name. Well, it is, but I actually have a double barrel first name, but I hate it, so... I just go by Mark.
Tell us.
It's Mark James with a hyphen. Like, James is my middle name. My actual first name is Mark James, but...
Mark James.
I have never, ever...
That's how Emmer Dane.
Yeah. Oh, I oversteered. You're gonna catch me now, Mark. Mistake I've made in about 10 laps.
The one oversteer is gonna cost you like 4 seconds. Yeah.
He did say that he wouldn't be talking because he's on Skype or something.
Paria Boost is never your Bangladesh.
Lucas, please don't take it to the mom. Get me out.
Oh my god, Jamie, are you catching up to Lucas? Like, for fuck's sake, you're gonna catch me in this race. I just wish it wasn't night anymore.
Yeah.
Mark, can you please just let me easily through, so I don't want to crash both of us?
That won't be happening anytime soon.
Don't blame me if I crash you.
You will pass me, but I'm not going to let you easily through.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you took the inside, you scumbag.
Go defending, Ark. Go defending. Alexei.
And you still got a better run than me, even though I followed you. Exactly.
Yeah.
The thing about the PS4 controller is that I don't have any throttle control. Just on or off.
Haven't you raced me often enough by now, Art, to know that following me exactly is never a good idea?
Inside line.
Ooh.
That's the purpose to believe.
Oh, wait, shut up. You're away on the other opposite side of the track. just crash. Come on, you're the only GT1 who hasn't crashed yet. Probably, well, apart from Sean and Harry, probably.
You always, it's like when I catch you in the corner, if I hit you in the back, I'm just gonna stall and
yes,
it takes forever to gain my speed back.
Should realize that I'm doing uber defensive lines. Crash. Come back.
Oh, oversteer.
Yes. Yeah, well, you're probably about a minute ahead of me right now. Oh my god! That could have been a bad mistake there.
On my
okay,
screen,
guys,
just completely
I can confirm
stopped.
Something. Willzigg is not high.
Yay!
It's dive bombs require so much coordination, he just can't. He just needs to over.
Get wrecked, Ark.
By the way, I'm. Jamie Jones, you're behind me. Am
oh
I lagging?
God.
Get
I'm
wrecked,
lagging
Mark.
Like crazy. No, you're not. It's like every single time I'm approaching Willzigg, I see sparks coming out of his rear bumper. I'm like, what the fuck, I'm not even close.
Yeah, that thing's sparking off.
Bumping into the back, isn't
it's
that your job, that corner?
Huh?
Bumping into the back of another car, I thought that was your job at that corner, not mine.
Yeah.
I can see why Jamie Jones is his second. Two hairpins, or three hairpins.
He's not in second though, is he? I thought he was in first.
I mean in first, not at first.
In first, when you do that.
Oh, I'm a slightly better run than you are, but not enough.
Shut up.
Well.
Now come on.
You went right, yes, Willzigg. Open it. And he drives away. Well, willzigg, if you heard this, all of your overtakes were really, really cheap. And it wasn't because of I was lagging, because that were really proper dive bombs.
Oh, oversteered.
I oversteered at exactly the same time as you there. Arcs got space now. I'll be honest, if this was last week, I would have been absolutely furious for making all these mistakes, because I really did have the pace in the saber, but I absolutely have
that's
no
the
pace
case for me
today.
Right now, because as soon as the last round ended, I started practicing for this one. I practice every single day.
Yeah. But I did that too, but I just could not get used to the start on this track.
Yeah.
And I just never felt like I was going to do anything in this race, and never had the pace at all.
Yeah. How many practice laps did you do again? 2 home loads, right?
I did 140 today, but I didn't
140?
Yeah, I did. I did seven separate sessions of 20 laps.
Wait, this is a 1-2 from Arcadius again, and a 2-2 from,
Yeah, so.
Yes.
I think I'm awesome should get the, if he finishes third, he should get in the picture this week, because it's quite a big deal for a reserve to finish on the podium.
Oh, time to read lights now.
I should say Brady. I keep saying I'm awesome because I'm just used to it.
By the way, I want to see my leg in the. I don't know what it is, but my. I think I need to get all of my discs out of my PS3.
Yeah, I'm like I was saying, I'm not angry about my mistakes, because this is no more than I expected, and this has been a really good race, because there's been constant battles with Lucas and Brady and Ark.
Yeah, well, it weren't really battles, it was me just following people and fucking up, and then taking blood because of lag, and then getting dive bombed, and then getting taken out, and then blah 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 blah. And I swear, next time if I get taken out, I won't leave you guys to race, because that was what happened with both you and Mark, Ark and you, Mark.
Yeah, the bit where, like, I crashed with you, on the corner before that, I saw your bumper come into my view as a corner, and I thought you'd hit the brakes or something, because when I came into the hairpin, you were, sort of, what happened?
I don't want to waste this anymore. I'm like completely dumb.
Me too.
Alright, who is that in front of you?
It's Fox for Flame.
Oh. Well, since you've reserved in every round, it's going to take a lot for anyone else to win it at this stage. Unless piloting reserves for the last few rounds of the championship in every race.
Hey, Dr. Peppers is going to lap us! Holy shit! Dr. Peppers actually lapped GT2 traffic, holy shit. Holy shit. I think we need to have two podiums, one for the 2-2 from Team Jets, and one for the 1-1 from Arcadius again.
No, yeah.
I don't know what's happening. I'm lagging. It's not my internet and other people lagging, but it's like my FPS. It's like 10 or 8. I don't know.
I'm thinking that that must be the reason why I didn't see you when we had our incident, because this is the first time I've ever heard of anyone say that you're lagging in a race. And I've never seen you lag in a race before, so.
Dr. Peppers, can you please take a deep wait? Is Dr. Peppers behind? No, he isn't. He should have been finished by now. Because on my miss, oh, he's in no, my last lap.
I just,
I thought
yeah.
I was on my last lap.
Socks, teammate. Let me just sit behind you and look at your beautiful inside track color spots.
Ah, oh, that could have been.
I feel
this is so gay.
With this homophobe confirmed.
No, I'm not even trying anymore.
Oh, the mechanic hype. It's just a shame Victor's not here because, you know, he always pays like $3 million to make it.
Go.
Oh, I'm all beat up now.
Fox, if you can hear me, I'll go past you on the straight. No, I didn't, did I? Oh my god, I thought for a horrible moment that I kicked Fox out to the lag there, because his car just took me out.
Hey, I thought you were finishing the race, that's why I changed that lane, cutting your way. Oh fuck.
I wonder how this would be if I didn't respawn. And I probably wouldn't be taken out.
Well, GG Brady and Dark. Good race. You had the better of me in the end. And I'm sorry for taking you out, Lucas, but I didn't see it.
Well. I'm wondering what my lap time is. It's like, hilarious, I guess.
The only goal I had for this race, I usually set myself the goal of finishing fourth or above, but the only goal I had for this race was that I didn't want a GT2 car to beat me, and thank fuck it looks like I'm gonna manage to do that. Got your face. One victory. I still hammered you last week.
Well done, first we have to ever get a top 3 podium finish.
GG, Brady boy. Did I get below 150, by the way? I'm betting I didn't. Wow. So cautious.
Oh, come on. The hell was my best lap time?
Mark, your best lap time was 148.1. Harry was 146.9. Sean was 147.3.
Jimmy
Jones is sick. Lucas, you're a 149.2. Willzigg's a 149.5.
I'm going to beat it right now. 140.
Oh my god.
148.3. Still had a pace.
Wow, 148.2.
Two, nice. Yeah.
But I still beat you. I'm just
glad that I didn't lose to any GT2 cars. That was my only hope for this race.
Fuck that race.
I enjoyed. That was my favorite race so far, even though it was my worst result.
Yeah, and it would be kind of cruel, but the FDS was just blah.
The start was just blah, blah.
Is there any way you can decrease the amount of graphics you have?
Nope.
Oh, last place. But still, like, the third fastest lap time.
Fourth fastest.
Wait,
let's go to free mode. Replay,
niggas. Yeah, let's do it again.
Anthony, we will do a podium finish of our multi-thousand euro showdown. Then we will host your track together. What?
What, are you, like, in Polito Bay or something? Nice.
Okay, let's do the podium on top of the, containers. So, Jamie Jones, congrats on GT1.
Thank you.
Alex Dresties, no, we're having...
Could be another one. Yeah, I just connected. Where are you?
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Thank you. A helicopter is on its way.
Don't you come get you?
Did Alex join?
I'm here.
Oh, yeah. Did you, with who were you in a session again?
Alone, because I always... I have accepted your invite from my own invite-only session.
Does anyone have a cargo pop?
Please clear the LC.
No, but...
Everyone go to the door.
The same clothes alongside the cargo ship, right where we were.
Yeah, we're gonna meet the boss.
Okay, if you want, I can leave my car here and go for a car.
Yeah, we will also blow the cars as usual. Alright.
Can go for a car. Who has a cargo bomb? Okay. I can do something else.
So, what would be a nice spot for podium finish? Podium finish, I mean. Alright, here, where I am. If you drop both cars on these containers, it would look pretty damn cool.